Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. So, oh my god, I have so much good news. First exciting news is that Connor and I bought our first house. I don't know. It's been in the works for a really long time. But I think just now, now that we're all moved in, it's been just a busy couple of last weeks, just getting moved in and everything.
In 500 feet, turn left onto Parkside Drive.
I don't know how to turn off my navigation. So we're all moved in. We have no furniture, but it's good. It's okay. It's coming. I don't know. But things have just been really, really good since my last video to you guys, when I talked about loving myself. And yeah, maybe there's just a lot of things are just falling into place in my life right now, so maybe that's why I'm in such a good mood. Going back to the house, this is obviously the biggest purchase of my entire life, and it just feels like a fresh start, and I just love my house. Granted, my commute to work is a lot longer, and it's definitely kind of taking a toll on me, but it's just, I don't know how to explain it. I'm just in a very good spot. The house is amazing. It's an amazing house. It's so cute. I'll I want to do a tour, but at the same time, it's a hot mess. I'm still living in boxes right now. And again, there's no furniture, but it just feels like a new start. And I just feel like, it just feels like home. And for those of you guys who don't know, I don't know if I've ever talked about this on my YouTube channel, actually, but my parents are divorced, so I don't really have a place, I didn't really have a place that I grew up in. And another piece of it is when I was a senior in high school, my house actually burnt down, and that definitely scarred me. But I think just having this idea of calling a place my own and home, because I've other than that, I've just been renting or living in a dorm for the past 10 plus years of my life. So just having a place to call home and to build a home with Connor and the girls, my dogs, it just feels so good and exciting. And I'm just really excited about it and just really happy. So that's the first update that I wanted to share with you guys. Yeah, that's obviously huge. And then the second thing that I want to say is, can we see that we are in a new car setting right now? Connor and I decided to buy a Tesla. So this is currently our Tesla right now. This is the Model 3. I will definitely say this has been, I've only commuted to work twice in this car so far, but it is worth every penny. It's amazing. I feel like I've never actually bought myself a nice car, so having this has just been really cool. And I mean, this will probably wear off, but so far I get really excited to go to work and drive this nice car. So that is the other big update currently in my life right now. I think my life has just been really good lately. I have no complaints. I feel just so blessed, and I did mention in my last video about loving myself, and I just have a better outlook on life. I've been consciously trying to focus on not being negative and not thinking not harboring on the bad and really focusing on the good and almost just manifesting good things and putting it out in the universe. And I feel like it's just been happening. And I don't know, I will probably do future videos talking more about what I've been doing. But in the past what has it been, I past 3 weeks, I'd say I've just been just feeling so blessed, and just so many amazing things have just been happening, and I'm just so excited for the future. And I don't know, I've just been really loving and enjoying life, and I kind of just want to spewing is not the right word, but I kind of just want to share the news and also give good news onto you guys, and hope that some of my good karma rubs off on you guys. I just got home, and pulling into a driveway, you guys, I don't know, buying a house, so expensive, but just so incredibly worth it. If you guys would like to know more about like purchasing a house, kind of like, you know, the process, I'm gonna bring Connor on here to talk about that, because he really did most of the, he did all the work, let's just be real. He did all of the work in like getting this house and like building this for us, but the main reason I'm like really coming on here is just to really like, I guess, do like a wellness check, because I did mention in my last video about like not loving myself, and I think the past 3 weeks I really have taken that to heart, and I really, you know, made it a point to, you know, really focus on like positivity and, you know, not harboring on the bad, and just like having like, you know, like trusting myself that I'm gonna be okay and I can figure it out. And that has just brought so much like good in my life and just like light. And I just feel honestly just so grateful for so many different reasons. The house, the car, my husband, my job, like I have just so many things that I'm grateful for, and I've just been really good. It's not even just like I have a car, I have a job, I have a husband. It's like I love my husband, I love my job, you know, like I want to commute this long commute to go into the office because I love my coworkers and I love, you know, just working. I love my house. My house is perfect. It is the cutest thing ever. Like, I can't wait to just build a home here. This car is amazing. You know, like, I don't want this video to come off as me bragging, you know, or anything like that. It's more of just, you know, I think good things happen when you kind of set your mind to it. That's how I've been input, like, looking at it. And yeah, there are things in my life that probably, like, aren't that amazing, but I don't like let that affect, you know, the positive things and the good things in my life as of right now. You know, like, you know, who knows if there's like a really big hardship that comes along and that'll just like completely change your mood totally. But for now, it's like really just focusing on like, you know, things that I want and things that I want to achieve, and having them come to fruition is just so rewarding. Thank you guys again. Thank you guys so much for watching this quick update. I hope to keep filming like very soon and everything, but as of right now, like, I'm home. That's it. I will talk to you guys in my next video. Bye.